minute of stoppage time in this first half, and Celtic tripling their goals in the final stages of the half.
Now look at McGeady drifting inside. When you look at Andrei Šinkel now, he's 40, 50 yards in front of him for him to go and attack.
Not sure what Aberdeen could do about this. Maybe trying to avoid even further misery, but Celtic are in the mood.